So we're saying so long to Amboseli. It's 7:30 in the morning here, and we are taking our four-hour drive to Nairobi to catch a flight to Mombasa. All right, so long.
We are just leaving the Willis Airport here in Nairobi to catch a flight to Mombasa. It's a pretty nice day here. We waited for about 2 hours. Nazi's always behind. Always behind. There she is.
One.
There she is. She's just said that she's going to fly the Cessna.
We each get our own.
Okay. And we're getting on board a Dash 8 here. All right, here it is. So we just arrived in Mombasa, and our airplane is behind us. That's the Safarilink Dash 8. And this is our baggage claim outside. And this is the
Diani?
Terminal. Oh yeah.
Diani Airport.
Diani Airport, that's
Diani
right.
Resort.
Very good. So we have arrived at the Diani Sea Resort, and this is what it looks like.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Very hot,
beautiful. Yeah. And we have monkeys in the lobby. Just up right there, we got some monkeys. Hello everyone, so this is our second day in Diani Sea Resort. Nice day. What's today, Thursday? Friday. Friday, September 22nd, so we've got one day to go before we head back to Canada. And so here's a quick view of the resort.
It's beautiful.
And the most beautiful part of the resort is sitting right there consuming tea. And yeah, so you can see it's pretty nice. The Indian Ocean is just over there. Not that body of water, that's the pool. So just beyond the trees over there. And there's the dining area. And we'll be heading out to the Indian Ocean just to dip our feet in and taking a little tour of the area. So long. Okay, just stepped outside of our room here. Just waiting for Patsy to make her grand entryway or exit out of the room here. So let's take a look and see what she's up to. There she is, packing and doing stuff and making her husband wait. And here she comes. And Patspoo, what are we doing today? Just give it a good yank. Good yank. There we go. What are we doing today? Tell everyone.
We're going down to dip our toes in the ocean.
Which ocean?
The Indian Ocean.
The Indian Ocean, she says. Okay, let's go. And we have a gecko here blocking our path. A very colorful gecko. If you can see him there.
Look at him, he's so cute.
Okay, we made it down to the beach here in Diani. I'm right in the middle of something, Patsy. You can't scream camels on the beach.
I've only just seen them.
Okay. Oh, and we got, yeah, we do have camels on the beach. Something that you don't see every day.
I didn't notice.
You don't see that every day, but there are the camels, and this is the Indian Ocean. It's a beautiful day, and Patsy's waving, and there's the view that we have here. Very nice. Yeah, very, very nice. Something you don't see every day. And we have a volleyball game going on, and there's a beautiful serve by the Canadian team. Okay, here's Patsy Poo's attempt, not attempt. She's gonna dip into the Indian Ocean, something you don't see every day. She's making her way.
Here she comes. The shoe's coming off. This is her third ocean. There it is, official. It's official. There she goes. We might not see her again. Pardon? It's warm or? Well, yeah, because it's yeah. All right. There she is. She says it's very warm. Oh yeah, and then we got a little boat there, yep. Okay, and there we go. And one more view of the camels here at Diani Sea Resort. Hello, Jambo. Jambo. Oh, no, that's okay. Thank you very much. You sit down. No, you sit down. No, you can sit down. No, it's okay. Thank you. Yeah, something you don't see every day on a beach. Okay, we're just heading up some stairs here to look at some more shops. And we have a man here. Oh, he's carving. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, that's pretty nice. He's nice and shaded in there. Hi, Jambo.
Jambo.
Okay, so I think Patsy has just picked up. Oh, she's trying on her dress, and she's got a bracelet that she likes, and that's the bracelet. I think it looks pretty good. All right. And it goes with your, what is that?
A dress.
Dress, yeah. All right. Some of you might be interested in some of the stuff that they have displayed here and for sale at these stalls. So I'll just give you a quick little glimpse. Some local wear, bracelets, all kinds of neat stuff. Mostly junk, necklaces over here. We have kind of neat little bowls, trinkets, paintings, and that's about it. Well, here's something that's really disappointing. We're leaving tomorrow, which is Saturday, the 23rd, and it looks like we're gonna miss the Diani Goat Derby. Very, very unfortunate. Very, very disappointed. So we're here at the poolside area of the Diani Sea Resort, and life is good. We have, I have a Tusker beer, ice cold. Patsy's got her rum and Coke. And of course, the most beautiful thing of all is that monkey. Patsy.
This right here.
Oh, that. Okay.